Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! So ngayon... Hi, Stella!
Amo may alamita na! Mama, di nga parte amo
yun! So ayan, napakaingay niya, di ba? So paano ko to i-edit, guys? Edit palang logi-logi na ako. Say hi to Stella. So, si Ate Stella ngayon ang magiging chef natin. Okay? So, ano ang lulutuin mo ngayon, Ate Stella?
Dumplings. With wrapper.
Okay. So, yun, wrapper, then pork.
And then blanch.
Okay. Ano yan? Ano yan?
Blanch first.
Blanch. So, anong name nito, te?
Pachoy.
So, ano pwede nating gawin pag walang pachoy? For example,
pwede
yung mga tao sa Pinas. Okay, pwedeng
cabbage, pechay,
carrots. So, yun yung mga option nyo, guys, kung gusto nyo gumawa ng special dumplings. So, ayan. So, first, anong gagawin natin una, te?
Iblablance muna to.
Okay, so, iblablance muna natin. First, dapat tanggalin natin yung ito.
Yung bulaklak sa ano.
Ayan, tanggalin dapat natin. Dapat separate natin siya. Tulad, magiging okay. Ganito na siya, guys. See? So, ayan. Then, later on, ipablanch natin or pakukulaan natin yung vegetable. So, stay tuned kung paano gagawin natin Stella. So, sana hindi dadating si Madam. Para ma-video natin the whole process. Okay?
The whole process. Baking.
Okay, so dyan na i-prepare na ni Ate Stella yung saan natin ilalagay yung pak choy or vegetable. So, saan nilagay mo? Oil?
Yes.
Oil.
Then salt, syempre, para magkaroon ng lasa. Ayan mo! Main ingredients. So, ilalagay lang ninyo, guys. Syempre, pakukuloan. Malamang, no? Lagay nyo lang lahat ng veggie. Okay. So, ilang minutes, ate? Stella?
9?
5. Oh, 5 minutes daw, guys. So, set your timer. So, 5 minutes and ready na yung veggie.
Check it. Check. Iba kami check na.
Huh?
But you check it.
Uh-oh. And then check daw. If 5 minutes is enough, then
add. You should
then add. If it not, then add. Okay? So, ayan, guys.
7 to 5.
Ilang
less than 10.
Less than 10. So, see, medyo ma... Ano pa siya? Matigas pa, right? So, estimate nyo na lang, guys, kung ilang... And then, after ilang minutes na?
7 natin.
Oh, 7. So, 7
depende,
na yun.
Depende,
so, check nyo na lang yung sabi na yung ating chef. Yan. Estimate nyo na lang. Okay? So, yan, 7 na yun, guys. So, I think, isisat pa na ilang minutes?
7.
8.
See, yung 7 and 4. So, ayan. Check nyo na lang, guys, kung pwede na yung veggie. Then, ito dry na siya. See? Sidedrain muna natin siya. Next step at Stella is the drain.
Draining.
So, dito na tayo sa draining session.
Chop 2 pa.
Okay. So, ito guys, our draining session. Drain. Yan. Drain. So, what's next? Chef?
Mince.
What?
Mince.
Chop. Drain muna, then chop. Napadry na ito, Stella. Start na ang laban. Chop. So, what's the next at Estella?
Chop.
So, dapat puro siya. Right?
After means marinate.
Okay. Effort. Ah.
said, Popo teach me how to cook. And then later on, mom said, if Popo rap, I will take a Popo. Popo mesh. Enough, mom?
Soy sauce.
Salt.
Sugar.
Ito.
Cornstarch.
Mixing. So for marination, meron tayong sugar, flour, oil, soy sauce, and salt. So yeah, and of course, may mga special ingredients yun sa Atestella. So, yan ang finished products. Ta-da! Saan ba ito?